Hello everyone and welcome back to Von Milhausen Plays Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. When we last left off, the SAS had just tracked down Al-Asad to his safe house in Azerbaijan, Captain Price had a very ineffectual interrogation scene, and he was just getting started and telling us a long rambling story about something that happened to him in the Ukraine 15 years ago. So before we all die of old age waiting for him to finish, let's get on with his recollection.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around.
Oh, he's Scottish. Captain Macmillan.
Keep low.
Follow me and keep low, laddie.
There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man.
Translation. There's a random game mechanic here that's going to be total BS.
Stand by your man.
Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
Why don't you take one out when the other's not looking? You seem to be in charge here.
He's down. Good night. Move.
Just reload that one bullet, because why not? What's my secondary weapon?
It's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car.
Okay, I wait. You go take care of us.
Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Okay. Go. Move up.
So yeah, so this is one of the games that was used in the trailer for the game before the game was first released.
And the patrol coming from the north.
And
let's move up for a better view.
Stop talking, Captain Macmillan. Back in the day, like, these visuals were just jaw-dropping.
You're looking at the wrong tower. It's to your right.
Ah, okay, fine, Mr. Sarcastic. I do.
Beautiful. Target's approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go.
I don't have to say it's...
forward area clear.
Visually, it's held up somewhat well. His ghillie suit's a little bit low polygon for these days, but... the shadows and the grass and stuff is also fairly decent.
Coast is clear. You hear that?
No. Honestly. Oh, now I do.
Enemy helicopter! Get down!
Get down!
Stay in the shadows. Circling back around. Bugger! Our cover's blown!
Well, I guess I didn't say enough of the shadows, because he only told me about that seconds before the helicopter spotted. So I'm just going to skip that.
Coast is clear.
Do I hear if the coast is clear? No. No, I don't hear if the coast is clear.
Stay in the shadows. Let's go.
Waiting for you, sweetheart. Now I can hear that and you said nothing.
Get down, now!
Now I seem to remember this sequence being a little bit BS.
Easy, lad. There's too many of them. Let them go. A low profile and hold your fire. Try to anticipate their paths.
No, let's go right
through. You have to maneuver. Do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
Actually, the side of the field seems to have been a bad way to go. Mind me. Nobody in here but us grass. Mr. Macmillan, are you joining me?
Follow me.
Walk this way.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call. Target eliminated. Pop them. Move up.
Okay. That's running relatively well. Yeah. Okay. I was wondering where he'd gotten to.
Stay in the shadows. Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
Go for it.
Boy, Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go.
Oh, by calling him Susie. Is that really in the rule book?
Hold on. Wait here.
Okay.
We should wait a bit. Let's see if the guard makes another pass. Patrol coming this way. Stay back. We've been spotted! Take him out!
Oop.
Хорошо, веди! Позовите на помощь! Он ранен! Вот вам граната, гады! Это за моего брата!
So, did we recover? Or are we still screwed?
Осколочная граната! Переместиться!
Still screwed. Yep.
This way. that's how it's done. Let's go.
He was giving me orders after I was dead.
Hold up. Wait here.
That's what you get for
stay back.
Having a state machine-based AI system. Ah, you have entered the state where all hostiles are dead. Play the Let's Move sound file.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go.
Shh. I wasn't saying anything.
Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go. That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go.
Staying right behind you.
Let's go.
Check out that foliage. Woof.
There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving.
Doing anything, mate. You're the one that keeps opening your bloody mouth to talk.
Stand by. Stand by. Go.
You started moving before you said go.
Ready? Go.
I was born ready.
Fast. No one saw us. Let's keep moving. This way. Don't. Sniper. Fire escape. Fourth floor. Dead ahead. Take him out, or he'll give away our position. Beautiful. Move out.
Yeah, I'm going.
Area clear.
Interruption. So, back to the game.
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
Just following you, Captain McMillan.
Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
I hope your decision to leave it alone doesn't come back to bite us in the ass. Every pun intended and foreshadowing.
Friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
As if it would just ignore us. Like, seriously.
Clear right, go.
Stealthy.
Forward area clear. up. Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move.
I was moving. I am moving. Have I stopped moving? No, no, no. There is no reason why a helicopter would shake the building. It's just totally ridiculous.
This way. Let's go.
I think he's got a map in his head.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Fade to black. So what, we've been parked here for like 2 or 3 days.
Lieutenant Price.
It's a bit unfortunate.
Enemy transport sighted entering the target area.
So that guy just propped up a handy little photo of you here just to make absolutely sure, even though this was our mission briefing. It's nonsense.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
I seem to remember this was a bit of nonsense as well.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark.
Or I could just kill him now.
I have a positive idea on Imran Zakhaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
Tell me when to shoot.
Damn, it went wide. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.
Probably. I think I failed this now. Also, Zakharov escaped unharmed.
Oh no. It's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable.
Where does he come from, actually? Oh, see this one? Path.
At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
I guess. Or that one? Yeah,
okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakhaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Damn, it went wide. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.
Did you see the fucking bullet path? It was like lefty, righty, lefty. For the wind to die, though.
It's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call.
Let's try waiting for it to die down.
Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakhaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Target down.
There we go.
Off his arm. shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. You'll buy us.
Already done. You can stop talking now, Mr. Man.
Now let's go. They'll be searching for us.
Okay, I want to put down the rifle now. Do I not have a gun?
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
No, apparently not. Okay. Apparently.
I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work left on it. We got him. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. He'll buy us some time.
Yes.
Now let's go. They'll be searching for us.
Come on, then.
It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Ah, that's what they're gonna get.
Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised.
Well, what did you think was gonna happen?
Extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
Nope. Let's try this way. Yeah, I'm pressing the button. Nope. I was pressing it, but apparently not enough.
Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
Tango's down.
Okay, it's a grenade. They're seldom good.
Forget these guys, we're going to get left behind. Let's get to the extraction point. He's down.
Where is this extraction point? I'm going to assume it's around here somewhere.
We're losing in that apartment. Come on.
Which apartment? This one, I guess.
Target neutralized.
Waiting for you. No. 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 I'm afraid I've lost you, Macmillan. He's several hundred meters this way. That's a problem. No, okay, apparently he's not. Again, dumbass AI scripting. Ah, I had to wait for him to open the magic door. What are you waiting for? Ah, yes, some magic scripted dogs. Aw, sorry, doggy.
Stand by. Quick, want the claymore by the door up ahead.
Suddenly there's claymores. That's not the claymore. That's the claymore.
Got one!
Interruption. Number 3.
Incoming helicopter! Snipe the bastard! Got another! Nice! Shoot the helicopter! We'll take it down together!
Well, I'm glad I played my part. Now.
You bastard!
Suggest we leave. Yeah, I was way ahead of you on that one. You dolt.
Bloody hell, I can't move!
Well, I'm gonna have
Sorry,
to
mate.
kill you then.
You're gonna have to carry me.
Oh, can't I just kill you?
If we run into trouble, you'll have to find a good spot to put me down so I can cover you. Easy does it. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Tango's closing fast.
Putting you down.
To cover you. Got him.
You got it now? Yeah, they can wait. I hope. Doo 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 doo.
Tango's moving to the east.
Yeah, I know. That's why I put you down. That's why my shot also sucks. Oh, sorry, mate.
He's down.
Oh, you're dead. Oh no, apparently you're invincible. It's handy. This is silly, they're just gonna keep respawning. Call of Duty song.
Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
Nah. Fair enough. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Trying to put him down.
Gotta get neutralized.
Ow. Mr. Macmillan. I'd appreciate a little.
More of them moving in from the south. Got one!
Yeah, I got more than one, so well done on that.
Target southeast. Got another.
Right, where
looks
are you
like
now?
In the clear.
Oh no, I've lost him in the bushes. Come on then.
Head to that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
In here, I guess he means. Game's it. Upstairs might be bad. Doggy. Random dudes. Gonna put you down here. You watch that doorway. Oh, now there's nobody here?
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
Oh, I've thrown something.
Easy does it. We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Okay. I can do this. But the music fades out. That fills me with fear and dread. I sense a big showdown.
Sure, these rooms are clear first.
Which rooms? We're outside. I think the blood loss is starting to affect his brain. Oh, now I remember. We have to, like, hold the area for 5 minutes or something lame.
Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support.
Oh, yeah, here we go. It's just gonna be this stupid waves of enemies kind of bits. To the north. Over here, like. Oh.
This will be fine.
Okay, you stay there.
And if you have any claymores left, now is the time to use them. To enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
How many do I have left? 6. Let's just plant them all over the place. Let's buy some cars for the explosions. And one more. Well, it's good I can't set them off myself.
Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone.
Let's try on the Ferris wheel platform. It's a bit obvious, but we can give it a go.
Alright, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Thanks.
Six, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's inside. Let them get closer.
Bless your eyesight, man.
Stand by to engage. Open fire. He's dying.
Yeah, if we were keeping count, you'd have lost a long time ago. Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Got one!
Come on, helicopter. I'm pressing V, it's not doing anything. Call of Duty Modern Quick Time Events. Let's reload. Not waste my ammo on this thing. End of view. I can't get all of these. Oh well, there goes one.
Target neutralized.
Big Bird, we are heavily outnumbered! Where are you?
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
He's down.
Oh. Ugh. Man. These games are so unenjoying. I speak English. These games are so unenjoyably frustrating. I mean, there's no real sense of accomplishment. Oh, crap. Oh, the fail train.
Got him. Tango down.
Bird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Okay, dog incoming this time.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Tango down.
That didn't really work out.
Got another. Pay attention!
Yeah, trying to swap.
Tango down.
I'm pressed V. God's sake. And we're back. After much cheesing, the helicopter has landed. However, I'm now quite far away from where Macmillan is. I have to go pick him up and then run to the helicopter. Let's see how well that goes.
Pay attention! Target neutralized.
Watch out!
Come on.
Bingo fuel. We've got 30 seconds.
Yeah, I am working on it. Cover me. Get in. Thank sweet baby Jesus. You guys can just die, I really don't care. I'm in my helicopter, that's all that matters. Die. Good Christ. That was dreadful. A, my performance probably, but B, the gameplay. That's so frustrating. Alright, where are we going to be next time? Still in the past?
The chopper's at least half an hour, Captain Price.
Nope.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim Al-Asad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
He says, let's do this. I say, let's not do this right now. I have had more than enough Call of Duty for one afternoon. So, when we come back, it looks like we're going to have some more timed checkpoint style missions. Yay. Until then.